you, my heart flew out with the wings that it grew. It paused for a moment as if to say goodbye and flew into the sky. Oh my, oh my. I opened my eyes the next morning, wanted to be on my pillow and a pile of tissues, and my fingers traced the empty last night with some double-sided tape and a paper kite to see if I could catch it and reel it back in. But the air was still and there was no wind. So I sat down with a pen and paper to make a list on how to get it back. I thought, what would I want if I were a heart? I'd want love, I'd want blood and respect. The sky that if I found it, I'd do whatever was better for my heart and my head too. I want to sleep that night, no heart in sight, hoping that this would be the last of all the heartless nights known in my past. I had a dream that said you should rest your head and be open to more possibilities. Then I sat up in bed. You have